pa.
Pero oo yan. Yung parang buntot, yung sumayad sa... Oh my God. Hindi mo nakita yung palan? Umikot? Oo, kasi tama na sila.
As we're just used to seeing, and then we literally see planes landing all day, every day. It seemed like it just was out of control. And as I see it coming, you know, approaching the runway, all of a sudden we just heard just a loud boom. And it, within moments, seconds, it was just completely hidden in a cloud of what seemed to be a combination of smoke and dust. And initially the smoke was rather dark. Our home faces east, and from our balcony in our living room, we have a view of the entire airport, the runways. We're up on a hill, and we were actually on our balcony doing some gardening, and all of a sudden I see this plane coming in, approaching as they do on days like today where the weather's fine, you know, and calm. They approach from the south, and they land on the runway. And I see this one plane coming in, and what caught my attention was he just wasn't coming in as smooth as we're just used to seeing. And then we literally see planes landing all day, every day. And this one was just very wobbly. It was just seemed like it just was out of control. And as I see it coming, you know, approaching the runway, all of a sudden we just heard just a loud boom. And it, within moments, seconds, it was just completely hidden in a cloud of what seemed to be a combination of smoke and dust. And initially, the smoke was rather dark. And as it started to settle, we were able to, using a telephoto zoom, you know, look and see through it. And we could see that the emergency slides had been deployed, the ones that come out of the doors. And we could see that people were walking away almost in a single file kind of line, and it seemed rather orderly from what we could tell. We're walking away from the plane, and after a while the smoke changed from this dark smoke more to like white smoke going into the air. By then the emergency response vehicles had shown up and were responding and doing their thing. And after maybe about 15 to 20 minutes, we then saw, or actually what we heard was another loud boom, almost as though there was another or second explosion. And immediately the smoke went back to a very, very dark black gray smoke. And so again, we could see, you know, more vehicles responding. They were moving these almost tank-like fire trucks around, and shooting some what looked like white foam onto the plane.